I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me. It's tough just scraping by out here, but I make do. I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
We are children of the twilight, beings who are to be guided from the darkness into the light, and from the light into darkness.
new hand touches the beacon.
Raven, one of the soldiers I spoke to on the way home said you threatened them. What's come over you?
I can't stand them. They represent everything I hate about Skyrim. They're tearing the place apart.
All you're accomplished by threatening them is ending up in a ritual dungeon.
Sorry, I just can't sit back and watch them treat us like a resource. This is our home.
I don't care. Just stay away from the soldiers and keep to your business. The only way we'll make it through this.
What now? Need something?
Someone do something!
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.